I really will talk too much about it, but just one thing, that it was such a famous piece that it was taken up and it was rearranged and lyrics was put to it, a song called I'm Always Chasing Rainbows. And the interesting thing about it, I've always heard the song all these years. I never quite connected the dots until recently when I read it somewhere, that it was actually paraphrased from Chopin Fantaisie Impromptu, and I thought, of course. But it was just a familiar tune, which I thought, oh, what a beautiful tune. And this, I'm always chasing rainbows from the middle section of the Chopin Fantaisie Impromptu.
Thank you.